from San Juan, Batangas. And kaya volleyball yung sport ko kasi din ko nakilala lalo yung sarili ko sa paglalaro ng volleyball.
My mom was the one who taught me, like we would play with like balloons lang and then she'd teach me the proper form, ganun.
Dapat andun yung winning thinking eh. Dapat andun yung positive. And dapat andun yung confidence. Kasi kung wala yun, mahihirapan ka din to perform well.
Set my mind lang sa game. Focus lagi. Concentrate. Siguro nga, my biggest competition is myself. Volleyball isn't just physical. It's also mental. Pag may laro, laro mo na isipin ko. Nothing else.
Dapat pag pumasok ka sa court, dapat no mind. It's not that hindi ka magiging smart in game, pero dapat don't overthink things. Kasi pag nag-overthink ka, mararattle ka and hindi mo alam kung ano yung gagawin.
Marami ang natunan sa volleyball. I learned to be disciplined, I learned to manage my time really well.
Sa training, kaya ako nakakatalon or nakakapalo. Kasi andun na yung hard work at determination para matuto. Dapat di ka makontento or masatisfy sa kung anong meron ka ngayon. Dapat ipush mo pa yung sarili mo para mas matuto ka pa and mag-turn ka ng madami pang learning.
Well, ako naglalaro lang ako ng volleyball. I do what I love. Tapos, it's crazy na ang daming fans, ang dami na ako-appreciate ng ginagawa ko.
Siyempre, thankful and overwhelming talaga yung feeling. Pero at the same time, siguro ginagawa ko na lang siyang motivation and inspiration to do more and to play better every game.
Train really hard. Siyempre, kailangan 120% all the time. Hindi pwedeng mag-relax lang. Kasi training yun, lahat ng kinitrain mo, madadala mo sa game. So, you have to really prepare yourself.
Ngayon, masasabi ko, kung hindi ako nag-volleyball, parang hindi ako si Alisha Volga City.
For a team to win a game, puso, all boils down to heart.